But you know what? They have never forgiven, the British have never forgiven Russia for getting the World Cup because it should have been here.
Well, now we're getting to the crux of the matter, aren't we? I think there's been such a concerted PR campaign against this. I mean, it would interest me, George, to find out who the Skripals are supporting, actually. Would they be supporting England or Russia during this? Because the PR campaign against the Russian World Cup by the British and other Western countries has been phenomenal.
What a very good point.